Hi, everybody. It's Emma in my bedroom, but it's the only quiet place in the house. So let's hope we don't get interrupted and get started. Okay, so we're marching. Little wrist twists. Other way. Fingers to thumbs. Finger flutter. Nice slow fist clench in. Hope you're all doing well. Open. Fist clench in. Open. Nice march. Take your neck, looking over your shoulder. Straight ahead over the other shoulder. Nice big deep breath from your belly. Chin down. And up. Looking straight ahead, ear to shoulder. Other side. And just a march. Make sure your laces are done up. That's it. Little shoulder roll. Back the other way. We'll keep it simple so you can pass this on to other people if you want and they can be doing something too. Other side. Back the other way. One and then the other. Moving forward. So you need a little bit of space to do this. Take it back. I don't have a lot. Maybe 6 feet by six would be good. We won't be doing much to the side, but you need a little bit of space up front and behind. And I have a glass of water. And we'll probably do two components. So the exercise part, and then I'll do a separate video of the weights and training, balance, stability. Okay, shoulder, shoulder. Get those elbows in. Back the other way. That's it. Okay, let's take our stance wider. Knees up as high as you feel comfortable doing. Take it in. And out. And in. And out. That's it. Okay, changing it. Little tap. That's it. Swinging those arms. Adding an elbow bend. Bringing your feet in. Taking it to a heel bend. That's it. And a toe point, same arms. Alternating arms with a heel, a toe point. Changing to a heel dig. That's it, both arms together. Take the dig wide, out to the side. That's it, bringing it in. Take it across. That's it. Change it to toe pointing. Straight arms. That's it. Take it to the side. And take it back. Good, okay. Let's move on to our next song. So this is just, you're just marching, that's it. So march and then forget about it. Working on upper body stuff, okay? Just marching your feet, we're gonna change our feet later. Just marching for now, okay? Hands are ready, here we go. Four singles, four doubles. That was easy, let's do it again. One, two. Doubles. Let's do it one more time. One, Let's take it out in front. Nice strong arms. One, two, three. So four singles, four doubles. One, two, three. One more time. Keep those feet marching. One, two, three. One more time. Four doubles. Let's take it to the side. Here we go. Four doubles. Again. That's it. One more time. One, two, three. Want to take it down? Let's take it low. Up, 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 up. One. Just up to shoulder height. Let's do it again. One, two, three. Last time, starting with this arm. Four doubles. Let's take it out front straight. One, two, three, four, and one. Last time up front. Four doubles. Two, three. Let's take it back straight arms. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three. Nice pushing. Let's do it again. That's it. Can we do it one more time with the other arm starting? That's it. One, two. Three. Let's do some circles. One, two, three, four, and one, two, three. Let's do it again. One, two, three, four. Last time. One, two, three. Let's go the other way. One, two, three. Again, one, two, three, four, and one, two, three. Okay, hold it here for a minute. We're gonna go back to the start, and we're gonna add some different feet movements, so watch for that. Here we go, okay? So, up, 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 and up. That's it, just lifting that knee. One more. Use legs or arms if you're finding it too much. Okay, let's take it out front. Little kicks and punches. And one, two, three. Let's do it again. Last time. Punch. Take it out to the side. Out, 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 and out, out. And again. Four times. Last time. Two, and four. Okay, let's change the front and back. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and one. Two. So my leg's just going straight back. Again. Two. I think we're almost done. Okay, bring it into a march. That's it. Catch your breath. Nice deep breath. Good. One last time. Good. Keep your feet moving. Go on into our next song. You'll recognize it. These are all familiar songs that you know. Okay? We'll add some different ones later. Okay, hope you're all doing well. Miss seeing you. Hard being at home all the time. days go very slowly, I find, which I don't think I've said in 20 years. Okay, marching. Knees can come up a little bit. Okay, just feeling the beat. Okay, this has some forward and back movements. Here we go, so bicep curl, heel dig. Here we go. For 8. 4, 3, 2. High elbows, out to the side, just a little taps. 4, 3, 2. High elbows, tapping back. 4, 3, 2. Same thing again. 4, 3, 2. Out to the side. 4, 3, 2. High elbows, tap back. 4, 3, 2. Okay, bringing it forward, knee lift this time. That's it. 4, 3, 2. Out to the side, a tap or a little lift. Lift. That's it. 4, 3, 2. And a hamstring curl, high elbow back. We'll do it for 8. 4, 3, 2. Okay, bringing it forward. Just do it 4 times this time. Out to the side with a lift or a tap. And then 4 pushbacks. That's it. Let's move this time. Forward for 4. Hold it on the spot, tap or lift, and then back. That's it. Let's do it again. Out to the side. Hamstring curl it back. Let's do it again. Making ourselves fit and strong on the spot. Hamstring curl it back. 2, 3. One more time. Out to the side. Hamstring curl back. Can we do it one more time? Let's do it. 3, 4. Out. Hamstring curl back. Push. Okay, let's hold it on the spot. Just on the spot. Out to the side. Hamstring curl on the spot. One more time on the spot. Out to the side. Okay, they can be tapped so they feel better. Hamstring curl. That's it. Let's do it again. Just little taps. That's it. And just gentle hamstring curls on the spot into our next song. That's it. Catch your breath. Get a drink of water. Okay? I'll get a drink of water. Then you'll have to. All right, here we go. Wider stance. Just tapping. Okay, ready for some arm movements? Here we go. Just up and across. That's it. A little bit of a knee bend if you want. That's it. Okay, let's take it out in front. Nice and strong. And down. Just pushing down your body. Set. Good. Let's do it again. Can we do double arms? So it's up. That's it. 4, 3, 2. In front. Right from your chest. That's it. 4, 3, 2. Let's take it across our bodies. My walls are close, so I have to be careful. And then down our bodies together. That's it. Little tap. Almost done. All right, let's change arms. Arms are high. Hamstring curl. That's it. Okay, and just pulling from up high. Let's go. 2, 3. That's it. Okay, let's take it in front. Nice and strong. Hamstring curling legs. That's it. And then let's take it low. Here we go. Pull, 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 pull. Okay, let's take it high and move forward. Here we go. One, two, three, four on the spot in front. And let's take it back low. One, two, three, four. Let's take it forward again. Two, three. On the spot. And low. That's it. Hold it here. Good. Good. Just bringing your feet in. Keep your feet moving. Get a drink. We're getting through it. Okay, you know this one. Okay, celebration. So, starting with just a nice, easy lift on your ankles. Just toe lifts, okay? Remember? So, just lifting our toes. Whew. Here we go. Okay, nice, limber legs. Okay, and let's do a double beat. So, it's up, up, up. Let's change to our toes. Just toe lifting. That's it. Okay, and then let's do some double beats. Here we go. So up, 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 up. Okay, let's get into a march. Here we go. All right, so it's one, two, three. And let's do three of what we're doing, okay? All right, so we're doing on the spot first. One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, tap. Two, three, tap. Okay, the next thing is heel dig. Okay, so let's do our heel dig. So one, two, three, dig. One, two, dig. One, two. That's it. Okay, the next thing is the kick. Do that. Okay, this one. So kick. One, two, three, kick. One, two, three, kick. Kick. Okay, and then elbow to knee. After this one. One, two, three, pull. One, two, three. Okay, let's add some movement. Here we go. So it's three forward and we'll do three at a time. Okay, so one, two, three, tap, tap, tap. Back, two, three, tap, tap, tap. Forward, two, three, tap, tap. So tap and move that foot. Tap, tap, tap and move that foot. One, two, three. Take it back. Okay, let's do the digs. One, two, three, dig, dig, dig. Back, two, three, dig, dig, dig. Forward, two, three, dig, dig, dig. Back, two, three. Forward, two, three. Take it back, last digs. Take it forward, do our kick and punch. Two, three. Back, two, three, kick, kick, kick. Forward, two, three, kick, kick, kick. Back, two, three. Last kicks. Take it back. Elbow to knee. One, two, three. One, two, three. Forward, two, three. One, two, three. Last time forward. Boom, boom, boom. Hold it here. Okay, take it back. Just tapping in front. Catch your breath. Marching on the spot. Grab some water. I condensed this. I believe this is our cool down. Because I thought it might be easier to do it if it's a little bit shorter. It is. Well done. Yay. Okay. That's it. So let's just move forward. tap on the knee. One, two, three, tap. Back, two, three, tap. One, two, three, three taps. One, two, three. One, two, three. Let's take it back. One, two, three, hamstring. One, two, three, hamstring. One, two, three, hold the hamstring here. Let's do a couple of doubles. Doubles. Double the other side. Okay, one more time this side. One more time this side. Bring those knee lifts. Singles. A few doubles. Work on your balance. Last time doubles this side. Last time doubles this side. Good. Okay. Marching. That's it. Okay, we march wide. Take it low. And up. And wide. Hold. And take it in. That's it. Okay. Let's do little taps in front. That's it. Get out to the side. Take it back. Let's do one forward and one back. There we go. Bring it in and do the other side. That's it. Bringing it in, let's do wide taps. Work through your hips. Hands are just moving. That's it. Let's do it together. So it's in and out. And in and out. Speed it up. That's it. Go to the other side. In, out. In, out. And speed it up. That's it. Bring it back into a march. That's it. Let's take our arms. That's it. Bring it into a roll. Low. Bring it up. Turn direction. That's it. Take it back. Good. Bring our arms. Scissor. Just marching your feet. Bring it up. Bring it down. That's it. Just marching. That's it. Okay, let's go to this way. So it's like this. And a tap. Bring it back. One, two, tap. One, two, tap. One, two, tap. One, two. Bring it back in. Hold it on a single. That's it. Okay, and then do a tap on the spot. Okay, arms are just resting. Sway.